got a super duper. We'll see if we can catch us a fish on it right here. May have to go a little further up, but why not try it?
What in the hell?
Looky there on the super duper. That's a largemouth bass. I know you can't tell. Might have to get the scale out. Weigh him up. Man, that's like a picture. Look at how cool that little thing is. Baby largemouth. Get that release. In my two trips down here, I've only caught bass. Yet to catch a trout on one.
Little weather rolling in. Look at that.
Headed to the honey hole.
Ooh, that water. Brisk. Fishy, fishy in the creek. Come and get something to eat. No, it's not salt water, but. Look at that. Got a fall to a fall to a fall. To another fall to another fall. Yesterday, I was out here and this guy gave me this. It's an ecstasy egg is what it's called. So I went to the fly shop and bought us a few different colors of it. So we're gonna try the orange and yellow. Kobe way down there under the bridge, he has the pink tied on. So we're gonna give it a shot. See if we can't get something on this ecstasy egg right here. I just freaking had one. He went all the way up to it, looked at it, turned away. There he is again. Kobe got one.
Mm-hmm.
Grab him. Hold him up for the camera. Don't drop him in the water though. Can we? There you go. You dropped him in the water.
No, I didn't.
Got him back. Here, they, yeah, they go up there.
How do I grab him?
Just grab him.
Like that?
Yeah. Hold him up. This way. There he is. It's a rainbow trout.
A trout?
Yeah.
Can I hold him by the mouth?
I wouldn't. You want to keep him?
Yeah.
Kobe and Elena got another one. Look at that.
Hold it, hold it. Right in front of this Russian spillway. They got another one. That's crazy. Look at that. They got another one.
Nom, 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 nom. This is Steven. Those trees.
Got him?
There we go. There's another one. Bleeding like a stuck pig. What happened? Did they leave? We were catching them like that. I gotta buy a fillet knife. I don't even have one. I don't even have a fillet knife. I didn't get it on camera, but Ashley just had one. So I've got my camera back out now. Oh, he come off again. Oh, there's a big one. Oh, I got him. I got him. Feels like a good one compared to the other ones. Oh man, it's a good one. It's a good one. Oh no. We're beating the heck out of these trout. That's a good one. Get the sun on it. Look at that. Ah. Oh, dang. Sorry, buddy. Right here, babe. Got another one. No, we're letting it sit. Oh, it looks kind of like you got the same thing.
Yeah. Oh, that's so hell. I'm putting down there and catching the hell out of him. He's dry down here. He'll say now if I didn't catch it.
Wait. Oh. What are y'all using?
We got,
see, I went and got this thing, the fly shot. It's
yeah.
Basically, it's one of those little balls, like those right there.
Yeah.
Those balls she has in her hand.
We got those eggs, we got corn.
Yeah, eggs.
And then we got marshmallow things.
Yeah, this right here is just looks like an egg.
Yeah. Okay.
And just throwing it out there and letting it drip. Once it gets past you, just throw it back out in front, let it drip again. Uh-huh. They're right there now. Look at that. Finally. Super small guy. We finally got one. Kobe done ran way up there. Looks like he's trying to surf. Oh. Yep. There he goes. Wasn't the best way I wanted to release that guy. Swim off. Kobe ran off. I just swapped to this little spinner that I had. And they're reacting to it pretty good so far. They're chasing it. Takes them a while to. I might have to get down to it a little further. Or let it go down a little bit further. They do a lot of inspecting before they just bite. Kind of a harder fish to catch because of that. Might have to swap up to the super duper. Oh, there he is. Watch him hit it. How about that? Oh, he got off. This is a little spinner that I got at Walmart for like $3, $4. A little small, tiny spinner. He's on it. Ooh, there's some good ones out here, man. Ah, I got it. They can't resist it.
Easy.
Oh man, I am not handling these guys with care at all. Man, there he goes. Now that you made it over there, I've been catching them on a spinner. Oh, he's going after it. Looks like a better size one anyway. There he is. That's a little bit better. Look at that. Oh man, that's beautiful. Such a pretty trout, pretty fish. Let's see if we can get a release on him. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Time of my life right now. You can probably walk across or go down there. I'm gonna give you one of these spinners. Look, there's another one. Hey. Oh yeah. So much fun, man. Oh, we got the chopper and the fish. Man, he's fighting hard. Man, that's fun. All right, that's another good one. I wouldn't say that they're spectacular, but that's definitely the best one so far. Heck yeah, that's awesome. See if I can get a good release on this one.